you give us a minute?
Yep. Pardon?
Don't shut my crew down.
Pardon?
Don't shut my crew down without talking to me. Who's the boss?
You are.
What? It doesn't feel like it.
Parker, I'm sorry. I don't want to.
I really appreciate the help, but when it comes to telling the crew to shut the plant down, I think that I should be have some input in that.
Well, I hope fine. That's great. I'm sorry. I stepped out of line then, let's put it that way.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
You know, when you see steam coming off the water, that's when stuff counts. You know, the season started with it when we were doing drilling, and it's ending with it with this cleanout.
With that velocity of the water, you still recover the gold, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, she does.
Because that's the bad thing about this plant. When you clean out, you have 300 pounds of dirt to deal with.
I see that.
Or more than that.
I was going to ask, how long does it take to sort that out?
Right, it takes a lot of time. There's a few things we're going to start changing on it, but nothing serious.
Right.
You know, like that box right there that the material feeds onto?
Yeah.
That's called a pre-wash.
Cool.
And it has water fed to it, and it kind of makes the material slurry when it goes onto the stream deck.
Oh, yeah.
It's the right idea. It just needs to get designed a little differently. Because the big bedrock gets stuck in it, and you can see all the rock on the top of our generator.
Yeah.
Yeah, that should be happening. What's the problem?
Oh, what's the problem, Parker? No hydraulic reference.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? What did you design last week?
Contract,
right? Did you read the thing?
Yeah.
Set put in hydraulic ripples, right?
You just show up in the spring and shutting us down? Tony, we just got started sluicing. Really?
Put the thing in, don't be sluicing, hydraulic ripples. That's all it's gonna be. Alright?
That's Tony.
I don't give a what you do. I mean, contract is a contract, deal is a deal, rules are rules. Off we go.
Whatever, Tony. That.
What's going on?
I just met with Gene, and he's done.
He'll not be there anymore, huh?
I think that bridge has been burnt.
He's got the wisdom behind him. Gene does that you don't have. And that's not, there's nothing to do about that. That's life.
Right. But Greg Remsburg's not coming back. Mike Beaudry, our mechanic, is leaving as well. And Rick's mother has brain cancer.
Terrible.
I feel horrible about
you
it.
You bet.
And, because he's been there for me for 3 years now. You know, he could leave and have to be gone for the whole season.
And be prepared that might just happen.
And I of course would support him in that, but it's just Gene and Rick and all those guys, they were dang good at what they did. I may have been one of the problems around there, but one thing I did do is put together a good group of guys. They knew how to move dirt. But it's just, I've been in the process of buying ground, and I'm in a position where we can. But I'm not going to go into debt when I'm having crew issues and I'm having personal issues and whatnot. It's just, I'm scared. This plant's a big investment for us. You know, we've sunk all our savings into it. It should be a real good, efficient machine and should help us catch a lot more gold. That site has a lot more water, huh? We don't have water. One big problem. It's just too much water right now. We got no water here, and we've got tons of water up here. Tyson! Well, this is a little depressing.
Getting antsy?
I'm getting not antsy, I'm getting scared. I care about the gold. I care if we're losing it. Are we gonna lose our wash plant, Rick?
I mean, it's getting worse. It goes right under the leg, which is, I don't know.
What do you want to do?
I mean, I think we need to, before this all falls apart, I think we need to swing these sluice boxes out of here and try and shore this up, rebuild this a bit.
We can't keep shutting down for a little stupid until it laying on the ground off the bank. I'm not gonna worry about it. We need to be more worried about the gold totals falling off a cliff, not this kind of. There's no gold, it's just a show all around. I don't know what to say other than it's just, it ain't working out.
So what do you want?
Well, I've come to try to make peace with you so that I can mine this ground next to you, Tony. I do have a pile of money into that ground down there. You know, we've, like, probably spent $1 million.
Yeah, I know. I know what it takes.
And I just, you know, the way things have gone, I have no assurances that, like, I'll be able to even get that money back.
In no way do I want to stop anybody from mining. What me off this spring was, I don't like people driving to camp, especially in front of my house. All the traffic and all the other kind of me off. So I guess that's what got us in a tiffy. But let's not look back, let's look ahead. You gotta make money, I gotta make money. As long as we can communicate a little bit, I don't see why you couldn't go there and do your work.
I appreciate that, Tony. I just need to get access sorted out first and foremost. Every season up here is a big challenge, and you guys have been phenomenal this season. That piece of ground we bought was a pretty big gamble, and you guys made it worthwhile. Last year we did, what, 7,400, something like that? We're at
6,483.
Let's see where we end up.
Let's start with Big Red. Ready?
Yep.
If he's going to set a new gold total record, Parker needs to hit more than 900 ounces.
230.
Jeez.
244.4.
Hang on, we're not done.
We're not done.
We're not done.
Damn.
Here we go.
Container. 320, 330. 337.35.
Yeah! Holy. So total for the season, with weighing out Big Red, our season total is 6,820 ounces.
Oh boy.
We need 607 ounces to beat last year. That's all we got left.
100, 150. Come on, 250. 401.8.
Guys. So that makes our season total
72.23.
Despite a final haul worth more than $1 million, Parker's ended his season 204 ounces short of last season's total. But by mining his own ground, he's increased his profit by more than $1 million.
We paid like 1,400 ounces in royalties last year, and this year a 700 ounce difference. After royalties,
this is our most successful season.
Yeah, so it was a lot better of a season.
225.95.
Yeah. Good job, you guys.
Brennan?
This is Red.
40, 60, 80. 112.65.
So it was a good run, you guys. Yeah, you both did sure. Well. Both
I
did
wish
well.
Mitch was here to enjoy it.
Yeah, no kidding.
Big part of that.
But we also have one more plant to go, right?
The real killer. It's about to pull a 5-gallon pail out of there right now.
All right, so here we go. This is Little Hope.
To hit that record, Little Hope needs to deliver just 73 ounces.
20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 100, 128, 150, 178.3.
You guys, you just broke another record. Our record is 7,400, and for the season, we have 7,504.9 ounces.
Cheers, guys.
Best year ever.
Parker spent over $4 million getting down to pay in Mud Mountain after drill results showed it was 4 times richer than any other Indian River ground.
I see you got 2 pans, damn it, so what are you trying to tell me?
My scale goes up to 400 ounces. With the way Mud Mountain has been going, right here, you guys, is 400 ounces.
Well, that's a good way to start.
That's the first thermos.
400 on the dot.
This is plus the 400.
Let's see what we got on top of 400.
20, 40, 100, 130, 180, 196.6.
For a total of 596.6 ounces in
That's
1 week.
That's incredible. Wow.
Worth over $1 million.
We've been busy down here, let's put it that way.
I mean, just last week, Big Red had his best week ever, and it just topped it.